walk and be alone in the cold. All day, darling, are you still free? Can you be?
The Looney Lyran here. The Looney Lyran had an opportunity today to visit his corner store. And when the Looney Lyran usually visits that corner store, there happens to be, no matter what radio station they have it on, a song in that particular store. It's almost as if this store is a portal for the Looney Lyran. The Looney Lyran will hear a particular song. In this case today, I happened to hear two songs while I was in there. From 1987, I heard A Rumor by Bananarama came on. I hadn't heard that song in a couple of, on a couple of missions here to Earth. And it brought the Looney Lyran back to a time in 1987 when he was in his vessel cruising with his two cohorts, his two cosmonaut Lyran, lovely goddess souls, Playa and Menora. And I remember hearing the song come over some radio frequency that we were picking up, and I just remember the sight at the time. I remember what was going on the earth at this time, things that were going on around me. And as the Looney Lyran was wrapping up his trip to that corner portal store, the Looney Lyran heard another song come on from 1980, and all of a sudden I was back in 1980. On a beach walking somewhere, hearing people talk about things that were going on in the media at the time, the presidential election between Carter and Reagan that was going on in 1980, the Olympic boycott by the United States in Moscow, things of that nature. But the Looney Lyran was reflecting back on those songs, and the Looney Lyran was reflecting back on times and experiences that he had been through. And the Looney Lyran started to also feel a little bit of sadness. The Looney Lyran longed for days gone by. He longed for experiences that he had had, people that he had met, situations that he was in at the time, at different various times. And the Looney Lyran was feeling really bad. And so it was that I took a deep breath and I cleared my head, and the Looney Lyran realized that, well, actually the Looney Lyran had tears overcome him and a heavy feeling in his vehicle, in his 3D vessel vehicle. But then the Looney Lyran started laughing hysterically and realized that it was just such a blissful moment. As the Looney Lyran's strands started to come together in his helix, and the Looney Lyran realized that it's all just a lesson, it's all just a game, and it's all at once, though. There is no time, that's the illusion. There is just now, and all those songs I've heard, all those places that I've been, it's just all at once, it's all now, they never go away. They're always there. And lost loved ones, lost friends, they're always there too. When you open up your consciousness and open up your mind to seeing that there's just more out there, there's everything is out there and it's all at once. To get full of that feeling is just it's almost an orgasmic, blissful feeling of just letting it go, but yet letting it all come in. Letting it all come in. You know, it's like the great Pleiadian contactee and author Leah Shapiro told me one time. the way she described it, it was like, it's like you're on a bus. You get off, you're on this bus, and in this bus, you're in a certain time, a certain era, things are going on around you, or you're in a, you know, wherever you are, and you get off this bus. And then you get on another bus and you're right back into another dimension. You're into another timeline. You're into another phase. And it's just, we're surfing these dimensions and surfing these timelines. And then you realize that it's just all at once. These are all things that you can revisit again. These are all things that can come to you again. It's not a matter of coming back to you again, because it's always there and it's always been there. You know, it's like an old-fashioned love song. It's never really gone. It's always here, and it's always just right now. And as our minds, our strands start to come together, and as our minds start to clear from the haze, from the cellular memories that have been shut off, as our cellular memories start to meld together into our physical vessel, we realize that it is just all right now, and it is all at once. We start to see the whole perspective instead of just 15 to 70% of what our 3D vessel brain is seeing right now. As the strands start to form together, we see that as we get towards, you know, 20%, 30%, 50%, 100% of full memory, it's just all around us at once at any time. And then we realize the bigger picture than that. Yes, yes, the Looney Lyran is going to use a lovely cliche that we're all one. Because the truth of the matter is once you're at that highest state of consciousness and start to get into that deep of understanding awareness, you realize that we are all just cells that make up this entire thing. And it's real easy to get upset, to get sad, to get emotional when you're cut off from home. When you're cut off from things like that, you just don't, you feel so alone. And as your mind starts to clear, though, you start to realize that it is all just at once, and we are all one. We are all like cells making up this whole body of creation. Our bodies are like cells. You know, when you think about it, okay, you know, you've got a hurt foot, a hurt leg. Well, you think, oh, God, that's my leg down there. That hurts. That's my foot. And then, of course, as it's more up by your head, it feels like it's more centrally located to you. And that's more of you. Whereas, okay, well, that foot's separate. But you're feeling that because your body is an endless amount of cells that make up your existence when you think about it. You are the creation, and your cells all come together to make you up. And do you realize that each one of those endless cells, each one of those individual of infinity number of cells, are their own universe, their own soul within themselves as well? So think about it as we're all cells making up this universe. And there's no, you know, just keep your head up and realize that we are all one. We are all part of we are not just part of the creation. We are all the creation. We are all everything. And everything that happened to you in your life is happening right now. It's just, it's all at once. As you clear to your mind to just realize that, just to realize that, and as you awaken to what is, you see that it is just all at once. It is just all is just everything. And I know the Looney Lyran realizes to a lot of people in 3D, this is going to sound crazy and nuts, okay, because their minds are cut off. I know my mind is just awakening to this too now. My vehicle down here, sometimes he feels that way a lot. He gets upset a lot and gets hurt a lot. You know, you can hear it in his voices when he does shows by another name. Of course, his initials are still the same as the Looney Lyran, the two L's. We won't mention him. But he feels that way. He feels lost. He feels cut off. He's looking for answers. And it's just people need to They don't need to. The Looney Lyran is not here to tell anybody what they need to do. But the Looney Lyran would just like to offer some love and encouragement and understand there is a blissful feeling that comes with not only understanding that everything is all at once and we're all one. When you understand that and you still feel down at times and you still feel upset at times and just like there's nobody else out there, it's just you. Understand that the time is coming soon where you won't just understand what you're feeling, you'll realize it and get full of it. And as you start to realize it and get full of it, a blissful burden will be lifted up off of you. And as that blissful burden is lifted upon you, it is like having the weight of the universe lifted off your shoulders. You start to feel and realize and see that everything is just a one big circle, if you will, just one big circle of life, just one big circle of existence, and everything is at your manifestation control in that thought form. The Looney Lyran understands that he may not be making sense to a lot of people, but maybe someday down the road after hearing this, you know, you'll think, yeah, whatever, but it'll hit you and you'll realize. And some of the things you didn't understand in the Looney Lyran's garbled 3D language will just hit you all at once and you'll realize, wow, it's so true. And those aha moments in 3D are priceless. With that, I just wanted to send lots of love to everybody out there. Again, a special thanks to my two cohorts on the Blu-ray Alcyon Lightship, Playa and Menorah, for running things in the higher dimensions. And I wanted to thank my 3D vessel vehicle here on Earth. He shall go remain nameless. Again, he has the same initials as the Looney Lyran, but much love to everybody out there. And realize that wherever you go, there you are. Wherever you go for the first time, you've been there before. You were always there. You were always here. You were always everywhere. All in this never beginning, nor ending now moment in the creation existence of all that is. And just keep your head up and just keep being a part of the source consciousness flow of all that is. And with that, this is the Looney Lyran giving a big cosmic dating game kiss to everybody out there. Mwah!